गुड मॉर्निंग मैम। गुड
गुड
मॉर्निंग
मॉर्निंग मैम। गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। हाउ आर यू बेटा?
फाइन मैम।
फाइन मैम, व्हाट्स अबाउट यू?
फाइन मैम, व्हाट अबाउट यू? आई एम फाइन बेटा। हाउ वाज योर कॉम्पिटिशन? How was your competition?
Very good.
Okay. Today we will start now our chapter number 9, means of communication. Today we will do the explanation of question and answer and exercise of textbook. Okay, all the exercise, MCQs, true false, filler, and match the columns known as the objectives of textbook. Okay,
ma'am.
So your today's book is
ma'am
question and answer specialty, and also all the
ma'am, but
everyone
हमने तो कर लिया है एक्सरसाइज और क्वेश्चन आंसर सब.
What?
Then question answers are done in notebook and were all.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, 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 notebook also done. Okay, number 9.
Yes, beta, yes, you have completed because I send it in all sections. But in your section, explanation is remaining, I think.
No, no, no.
Hello.
It's done.
So we will start chapter number 12.
On the brief explanation you are talking about.
Chapter number 12. Okay, beta, open your chapter number 12. Age of machine. Chapter number 12, age of machine. Page number 76. Ready? Okay, firstly we will do the prayer, then we'll start our lecture. Everyone turn on your video. Everyone turn on your video, beta. I'm waiting, beta. Turn on your video, join your hand, close your eyes. Ready or not? Okay, everyone. Join your hands, close your eyes. Now start 3 times Gayatri Mantra. Om Tatsva Sarsrevitulvarenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yom Namah Prachodayam. Om Tatsva Sarsrevitulvarenyam भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि यो नः प्रचोदयात्. ॐ तस्य विदुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि यो नः प्रचोदयात्. लव यू एंड एवरीवन. Now stretch on your face. Now slowly, slowly open your eyes. Okay. Now do the exercise. Pull your ear 3 times. 1, 2, 3.
Explain. Wait a minute.
Now thought of the day.
Okay, voice is not coming.
Voice is not coming.
मैं जैसे वाले में क्या था मुझे ठीक से दिखाई नहीं दिया हो
मैं सी माय थॉट
ओके
मैम योर वॉइस इज नॉट कमिंग
ओके ओके जस्ट वेट बेटा
मैम आपने कुछ पहना है तो वो निकाल लो क्योंकि वॉइस ही नहीं आ रही है
नाउ वॉइस इज क्लियर बेटा
नो मैम
ओके ओके सो नाउ वी विल स्टार्ट अवर चैप्टर नंबर 12 The age of machine, who has given the thought?
Main threat of
the day. Here money is. Yes, here is thought of the day. Nishitha, whose dream is not what you see in sleep, is the thing that which does not let you sleep. Okay, our thought is that we should always see the dream which inspire us to do that or achieve that. Okay, aisa dream jo hame सोने ना दे वो एक्चुअल ड्रीम होता है ऐसा ड्रीम नहीं जो हम सोने के बाद देखते हैं दैट इज नॉट कॉल्ड ड्रीम ड्रीम क्या होती है जो हमें हमेशा इंस्पायर करता है कि हमें उसे अचीव करना होता है ओके सो दिस इज अवर थॉट ऑफ द डे नाउ वी विल स्टार्ट अवर चैप्टर 12 द एज ऑफ मशीन इन दिस चैप्टर यू विल रीड दैट फ्रॉम वेयर द एज ऑफ मशीन वॉज स्टार्टेड एंड हाउ इट्स बिकम अ पार्ट ऑफ अवर लाइफ ओके And how we all are depend on machine in our present day. So, first of all, I'm giving the meaning of age of the machine. Now, the age of machine means a time period from which human beings started their work with machine. It means they started to do their work with machine mostly. And machine became a part of our life. Okay, and that time period was started into mid 20th century. Okay, 20th century ke beech mein, jab wo start hua uske middle time mein, the age of machine was started. This is also known as the machine era. Okay, in the mid 20th century, in the world, the industrial revolution was started and from there human beings started their work do mostly with the help of machine and machine help us to do our work in a few or less time than which we do with our hands okay and also it provided more production in a few time period or a few labor okay with the help of few labor or human resource okay so let's start our chapter now in this chapter you will read that your learning objectives are that what is machine you will be able to understand the term of machine and the features of machine it means when a tool or a thing known as a machine it means which type of feature should be in the machine to call it machine okay so let's start who will read this I'm giving the name just a minute okay just a minute beta Rudra Ambani you start reading beta Rudra Ambani start reading beta
okay ma'am chapter 12, Age of Machine. These two pictures, one of
beta equipment, apparatus or equipment. Read all the features. Also,
and all these about properties, washing machine and washing machine, the main equipment and rules, the electricity to work.
Okay. Now listen, what is given here? Here are two pictures, sewing machine and washing machine, and the question is that these are including in the machine. Okay, do they work over themselves? Do they work by themselves? क्या वो अपने आप से काम करते हैं और do they need some external force to make them work? या फिर उन पे कुछ अलग से फोर्स लगाना पड़ता है जिसकी वजह से वो काम करें, and that force may be mechanical force, electrical force, etc. So now in this chapter you will read about that what is called machine. So firstly, here is the meaning of the term. Term means a word, machine. What is the meaning of word machine? In simple word, if we are talking about in simple word, simple meaning, that machine is a tool which make us which make our work easier or help to do our work. In a simple word, a machine is a tool that makes our work easier. A machine has following properties. Now, anything which make our work easier is not considered as a machine. You have already learnt about the machine and simple machine and complex machine in your EVS, I think also. So you will be read that so here are some properties that when a thing known as a machine, कोई भी चीज मशीन कब कही जाती है, उसके अंदर कौन कौन सी क्वालिटीज होनी चाहिए विच मेक दैट थिंग एज अ मशीन. सो फर्स्ट इज इट इज एन इक्विपमेंट, वो एक टूल होना चाहिए. ओके, इट यूजेज मैकेनिकल पावर और इलेक्ट्रिसिटी. इट मीन्स फॉर वर्क that particular thing will use mechanical power or electricity. उसके अंदर कोई mechanical force, कोई mechanical power या electricity use होती हो जिसकी वजह से वो move करती है and complete our work. Okay, and it has several parts. Now machine has several parts. Anything which has several parts, which is an equipment and use mechanical power or electricity, it means उसे चलने के लिए, उससे वर्क करने के लिए उसके अंदर कुछ एनर्जी होनी चाहिए, चाहे वो एनर्जी उसे मैकेनिकल पावर से मिलती हो या इलेक्ट्रिसिटी से मिलती हो. ओके, नाउ ईच पार्ट परफॉर्म अ डेफिनेट फंक्शन. एज यू हैव लर्न दैट मशीन हैज डिफरेंट और सेवरल पार्ट, सेवरल मीन्स डिफरेंट डिफरेंट पार्ट. ओके, बट ऑल द पार्ट ऑफ मशीन वर्क टूगेदर. फॉर एग्जाम्पल बाइसाइकिल, बाइसाइकिल इज अ मशीन. In a bicycle, we have different parts. We have wheel, okay. We have handle, paddle, and seat, okay. But these all parts work together. हम handle को पकड़ते हैं, फिर pedal मारते हैं, then wheel move. It means Each and every part in machine has their individual work, but all the parts work together for performing a certain work. किसी एक जो tools हैं उनके हर एक part अलग अलग काम कर रहे हैं, but वो सारे अलग अलग part अलग अलग काम करके एक इम्पॉर्टेंट वर्क को कंप्लीट करते हैं. फॉर एग्जाम्पल जब हम चल रहे होते हैं, वी आर मूविंग, ओके, हम साइकिल चलाकर एक जगह से दूसरी जगह जाते हैं, देन पैडल, व्हील्स, हैंडल, ऑल द पार्ट ऑफ बाइसाइकिल वर्क टुगेदर फॉर फंक्शनिंग अ वर्क विच इज टू ट्रांसपोर्ट अस, हमें एक जगह से दूसरी जगह ले जाने के लिए. अनदर एग्जाम्पल इज स्विंग मशीन. ओके, इन स्विंग मशीन we have different parts. We have needle, wheel for moving the machine, okay, and a stand where we put the thread, and many such other parts, a tool which is given in the machine for making the thread step small or big, okay. So ye sari cheeze alag alag hain, and each and every part has their individual means alag alag work hai. ओके, बट ये सारे पार्ट एक साथ मिलकर अपना अपना काम करके एक सर्टेन वर्क को कंप्लीट करते हैं कि उन्हें क्या करना है, क्लॉथ को कंप्लीटली सिलना है, स्टिच करना है. ओके, सो दीज आर द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ अ मशीन. एनी थिंग कैन नॉट कंसिडर्ड एज अ मशीन, कोई भी चीज मशीन नहीं कही जा सकती. व्हेन वी विल से दैट अ थिंग इज अ मशीन, व्हेन इट is an equipment, it has several parts, all the parts work individually, but all the parts perform their definite function, and all the parts together perform a certain kind of work, and that tool uses mechanical power or electricity. Done, beta. Have you any doubt in machine and properties of machine? Have you any doubt? Okay, no doubt. Okay, now read. Here is given, are all these above properties applicable to the sewing machine and washing machine? As I have explained you that these things has different parts, all the parts have their definite function, and all the parts working together for completing a certain type of work. Okay, now we will read about the types of machine. Now we will read this type of machine. I am giving the name. Dain C. Bhimani, you start reading, beta. Dain C. Bhimani, start yes, reading. Types of machine. Start reading, beta.
Okay, ma'am. There are two types of machines. Are first one simple machine and second one comparison machine.
The complex machine. It is complex.
Simple machine is the machine or the tool we can be easily and properly. Yes, the simple machine. All simple tools come under this
category.
These are the most machines which are difficult to open and understand. Most of the machines use in the
Okay, beta, let me explain what is simple machine and complex machine. See, what is a simple machine? A simple machine is that machine or tool which can be easily operated. Easily means उसे operate करने के लिए हमें कोई special training नहीं लेनी होती. We don't need to read the manual card for operating them. Okay, we can just observe and we are able to operate that particular tool. For example, nail cutter. नेल कटर को यूज करने के लिए नो बड़ी टीचर्स, वी जस्ट ऑब्जर्व टू अदर व्हेन दे आर यूजिंग द नेल कटर एंड वी लर्न. ओके, सो नेल कटर इज कॉल्ड सिंपल मशीन. ओके, एंड अनदर एग्जांपल ऑफ सिंपल मशीन इज सीजर. ओके, सो व्हाट इज सिंपल मशीन? सिंपल मशीन और टूल्स can be easily operated. Okay, but complex machines are those machines which are difficult to operate and understand. Complex machine ऐसे होते हैं which those have so many parts. Tools में भी, nail cutter में, stapler में भी बहुत parts होते हैं. But they don't have so many parts. But in complex machine, there are so many parts of that particular machine, and we need to learn to operate that particular machine. We need the manual card for reading that how we will operate that particular machine. And Xerox machine, mobile phone, laptop, these are called complex machine. Now everyone, you have to give the example of simple machine. Firstly, give me the simple machine. Some more example of the simple machine which you have around your home. आपके आसपास आपके घर पे जो भी simple machines है उन्हें देखकर you can give the example. Give me some example of simple machine. Nail cutter, knife, okay. Stapler? No. Yes, pen is also a tool. Scissors? Okay. Pulley, lever, screw, screwdriver. These are? Yes. These are our some simple machine, punch machine. Okay. Now give me the example of, no beta, pencil is not a machine. Okay. Now complex machine. Give an example of complex machine. Cycle. Okay. Food making machine, sewing machine, okay, car, laptop, mobile phone, bicycle, washing machine, AC, refrigerator, all these things comes under the category of complex machine, okay. Now we will read the history of machine. कि आखिर machine को use करना हमने कब से start किया? As you know that early human did not know how to make the food. They move in the search of food in the forest. They live in den and forest also. So what happened and from where the man started to use the machine? So we will read the history of machines here. Okay. So who will read here? I am giving the name. कवन चिकानी यू स्टार्ट रीडिंग बेटा. कवन चिकानी स्टार्ट रीडिंग हिस्ट्री ऑफ मशीन.
हिस्ट्री ऑफ ऑल गॉड इट्स द मैन बट विद द पैसेज ऑफ टाइम दे डेवलप्ड अ फ्यू टूल्स. दीस टूल्स हैड कैन टू डू द वर्क इजीली. यू आर विद द बॉडी ऑफ मशीन. Of copper, the first metal discovered and used by men. It was 8,000 years ago. For a long copper was and discovery.
Beta fact, also read the fact.
Yes ma'am, fact. Bronze, which was discovered after copper. It is an alloy of copper and tin. It is believed to be used for making tools and weapons and later on utensils. Discovery of iron. Discovery of iron was a revolution. The discovery of iron have rapid growth and development of machine era. Iron was harder than copper and was able in
abundance.
Tools made of iron helped in clearing the jungles to make cultivation easily.
Okay.
Ma'am, industrial revolution.
No, no, beta. Industrial revolution we will read tomorrow, means on Monday. Okay. Firstly, I am going to explain till here the discovery of iron. Firstly, machine, history of machine. As you know that early human did all work with their hands, but as time passes, okay, जैसे जैसे time बीतता गया, they understood, their mind became developed, and they think to make their work easier. Okay, so firstly, early human started to make some small tools, and the first thing which they use for making the tools, tools are small machines. We can say that tools are small machines. Okay, so early human firstly started to make the stone tools. You will read about these tools in your history part in your 6th standard, just after this class. Okay, so early human firstly started to make stone tools. वो stone को cut करके, rub करके और फिर उनसे tools बनाते थे for hunting. Because their first occupation, the main occupation was the hunting. वो पहले cultivation करना भी नहीं जानते थे. They just only collect the fruits and vegetables from jungle or forest, and they hunt animals and eat all these things. Okay, so they firstly make tools for doing the hunting. Okay, and digging the earth. And the first tool was made up of stone. पहला जो tool उन्होंने बनाया वो stone से बनाया. Okay, and after then what happened? Copper was discovered. Copper is a metal. You have learnt about the metals in your 4th standard in 5th chapter, minerals and metals. Okay, so copper was the first metal discovered by man. Man ने सबसे पहले जिस copper को ढूंढा, discover किया. As you know, metal कहाँ मिलता है? Under the surface of earth, or some are on the earth surface. So early human discovered firstly copper in a metal. Metal was the first copper which was discovered by the man, and it was discovered about 8,000 years ago. Okay, but there was some limitation of copper in using. Man started to use copper for making the tools, but what was the limitation of copper? Copper was not hard. कॉपर क्या था? बहुत हार्ड नहीं था. एंड इट इज वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू मेक द टूल्स फॉर डूइंग द हार्डर वर्क लाइक डिगिंग द अर्थ, कटिंग द ट्रीज और जंगल. ओके, ऐसे टूल्स जो जमीन को, अर्थ को डिग कर पाते, खोद पाते और ट्रीज को कट कर पाते, जंगल को साफ कर पाते, ऐसे टूल्स को कॉपर से बनाना बहुत मुश्किल था बिकॉज इट वॉज सो सॉफ्टर. ओके, and the second limitation was the copper, that it was not available in large quantity and also anywhere. Har jagah par copper available nahi tha and it is not available in a large quantity. Jo copper ki quantity thi wo bhi bahut kam thi. Okay, after then man discovered alloy. Now what is called alloy? Do metal ko milakar, okay, do cheezon ko milakar jab ek नया मेटल तैयार किया जाता है, दैट इज कॉल्ड एलॉय. इन हिंदी इट इज नॉन एज द मिक्स, मिश्रित धातु. इन इंग्लिश इट इज कॉल्ड द मिक्स मेटल. एंड मिक्स मेटल द परफेक्ट वर्ड इज एलॉय. ओके, ब्रॉन्ज विच वॉज डिस्कवर्ड आफ्टर कॉपर इज एन एलॉय ऑफ कॉपर एंड टिन. कॉपर एंड टिन को मिलाकर एक नया मेटल तैयार किया गया, दैट इज कॉल्ड ब्रॉन्ज. It is believed to have been used for making tools and weapons and later on utensils. सबसे पहले bronze को tools और weapons बनाने में use किया गया. After then, इससे utensils यानी कि जो हमारे vessels हैं, बर्तन हैं, उन्हें बनाना शुरू किया गया. Okay, now discovery of iron. After then, when many time has passed, man discovered iron and it was a revolution. Revolution means change in a system. Here the revolution meaning is change in a system. अर्थ का रिवोल्यूशन दैट इज अलग मैटर. ओके द मीनिंग ऑफ रिवोल्यूशन इज हियर चेंज इन सिस्टम. व्हेन आयन वाज डिस्कवर्ड सिस्टम वाज कंप्लीटली चेंज्ड. व्हाई? बिकॉज आयन वाज अ हार्डर मेटल एंड इट इज इजियर टू मेक अ टूल विद द हेल्प ऑफ आयन विच इज कैपेबल टू डिग द अर्थ और कट द ट्रीज और क्लियर द फॉरेस्ट for using that land for cultivation. Okay, so the main advantage of iron was that it was harder metal aur isse ab heavier machine banana shuru hone early man's ne jo man the unhone kya kiya jo heavy machinery thi wo banane shuru kar di. And iron was available in sufficient quantity. Okay, उस टाइम पे कॉपर के अकॉर्डिंग जो आयन की क्वांटिटी थी वो सफिशियंट थी, लगभग जरूरत के अकॉर्डिंग. ओके द अमाउंट ऑफ आयन वॉज अवेलेबल. ओके एंड हियर इज द इंडस्ट्रियल रिवोल्यूशन. जब आयन की डिस्कवरी हुई, व्हेन आयन वॉज डिस्कवर्ड एंड एज यू now know that it is harder than the copper, and women and men started to make the heavier machinery with the help of iron. After then again a revolution happened that is called industrial revolution. Okay, industrial revolution changed the world. Industrial revolution ne puri duniya ko badal diya. Now men started work with the help of machine. Earlier they were making cloth and doing other work with their hand, but after industrial revolution men started to do most of work with the help of machines, and machines became a part of our life. As you know, we are doing the study on laptop, mobile, computer. It is also a machine, and as you know, you are very clear that how it is important in our present situation. Okay, it is a part of our life. A part means jise hum apni life se alag nahi kar sakte. Okay, so machine became a part of our life. In everywhere we are using machine, no matter we are using a safety pin, we are using a clip in our hair, or we are using a motorcycle or laptop, we are using a tong in our kitchen, we are using a scissor for cutting a cloth, we are using a needle for stitching the cloth. Okay beta, so we will read about this in our next lecture. Okay, if have you any doubt you can ask me in your next lecture beta, because I have a work on reception, somebody is calling me there. Okay, and time is over. Your homework is do the hard work and day one in worksheet. Okay, I will send you the hard work. Okay everyone, just wait beta, I need to take your attendance. Okay beta, now you can leave beta. Everyone take care, goodbye, have a nice day.